I am way too big for a hole that tiny.
Just a peek. Magic touch.
Pleasant enough, but I'm partial to heroic sagas myself. Doesn't seem to do much. And why is it so low? So much we don't know. Loved these things as a kid. I imagined so many stories in the spaces between stars.
The drow.
Is this disc marked with Githyanki glyphs? Time for a word with Lazel.
Greetings.
The disc appears in your mind's eye. Lazel sees it too. And considers the vision.
Tisu markings. Ancient. I recognize them, but I can't make sense. No. Wait. The texts are enciphered, but I've solved the pattern. It's a story. About Orpheus.
Your head buzzes in concert with Lazel's, but it hardly matters. Even without the connection, you'd recognize her discomfort.
A traitor. A dead one. This text is heresy. I can hardly bear to read it, let alone speak it. Very well. I will read it to you. The Prince of the Comet, Part 1. So it was that we were free from Geich shackles and turned our blades on each other. The heavens were shattered. And one great empire was divided in two. Gith traveled to the Hells to broker help for her people, her cause. Vlakith would have you believe Mother Gith proclaimed her our queen. Lies. Gith made no such proclamation. Vlakith seized the empire against the Mother's wishes. But Gith had nurtured a son, Orpheus, Prince of the Comet, the true heir. He knew Vlakith's treachery. Orpheus rallied Gith's honor guard and declared the throne for himself. The War of the Comet had begun. Disregard this drivel. Gith declared Vlakith queen of the Empire and her own son defied her. Orpheus would have ceded control to the Geich. She did nothing of the sort. Thank your good fortunes I'm a tolerant woman, or I'd have sliced off a few toes for suggesting it.
Come out of love for me, not love for blood and zeal. Come on as you feel, my lord.
Don't get me wrong. I love poetry as much as the next wizard, but using it to command an automaton seems a bit self-indulgent to me.
The secret show. Reveal the truth. Do what you wish to see. Command as you see fit, my lord. My liege. unearthed command that I cannot fulfill. Unbeknownst command that I cannot fulfill.
What's this?
For your commands.
His arms are too tight and too low for a comfortable hug, as if he's meant to be embracing someone slightly shorter.
Remember, you are loved, Lenore, so much. You're doing great. And everyone will be so proud of you. As I already am.